mabuele mwanzo bama jada nya mungu lebe mani bianzi bo kanyanga bukule mwanzo shime vahashi vinyangu kakumi mshindi zole ya nyakutu pati mashi kubwele bunyi nangu tuwa lelu tiba manda acho wele ajafu mkuchu hatu wala shalubu wele kati wakutatu watu juma uchisu kumu kati wani ilubu wele to kati wani maa yatu kinjo maa inye tiba wanafu mkuchu hatu chande
mbula hudu muloka maa ima buwele mahitabungi mungule mzubu mwabe hui sambo mbo maa ya jumbu kila kote wa chikalu wa erve ya mwabudi bashi mabenza mjumbu jitu ule jabu di ama sela wonsu mbatu mama yonsu ajala lumumban kati matu deranje manyala bintu bantu barini bintu hambe lumwabunji ngakule umalu mbiweka bila amba tubaji bintu bia mwonsu bubi yonsu mbinyangu
maa ima tula mahu meme ukashilakani nubuila mbanda maraba maa ima mkwashila mmabele na kwa mwenye lufuri kwa mkwata meme kwanji kunye medudilu maa kudi tutamuzu maa ima mwonsu bubi yonsu bintu yonsu binyangu kwenye chitula chichimo chichala to
tufutufani bana tujibangu na bana kwa kubuka kujistansi ya mwabeni kusale mbaka shabana mwonsu iji kulu kulu maa ima tubwa bintu biyonsu bia mwonsu biyonsu mbiti anga
biyonsu issu de la rue Jean-Marie Outumba, Marie-Hélène Ticolère et Patrick Nkendi, ont exhorté les sinistrés à évacuer plusieurs mois de leur maison, en attendant que les dispositions soient prises.